in this game. Journey milestone accomplished. Okay, for traveling a lot. What's that? Did I already check that out? No, I didn't. But gotta put stuff back into the ship first. No, it's all full. Meh. That's something I can use to get more space. Transfer items. Movement stack. Nothing I have double. I can probably get more slots in the base station, you're right. Did you write slots instead of slots? Alright, did it get censored? Let's check that out. There's something important in there we can just something out of our inventory. Oh, blueprint. Already known. Yeah, well. It's already known. Doesn't help us. Okay, let's get back into the ship. And, according to Creep and Creeper, we want to fly to the space station. You can all give me suggestions, by the way, if you want. I want to play this game somewhat by interacting more with the chat whenever I can. Okay, 90 degrees. Is it there? And go. Engaging pulse engine. I don't know how long I have to fly. Okay, just stop. I can. Which one? Ooh. I actually have a good friend that would really, really, really like this game, but he has no internet at the moment. I feel so sorry for him. Showed the game to him yesterday and what. Wanted to play it like immediately. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's the space station. I want to go to that space station, right? 2 hours, 1 hour. Gonna use the boost. 30 seconds with boost. Don't want to go into the planet's atmosphere. Oh, there's gravity. Okay, that's cool. If you arrive like close to something you want to go, it automatically stops the boost. Hold down A and D when boosting. Always thinking I will crash right into that shit. Okay, 40 seconds is fine. Why doesn't tell me to hold space to engage the boost? Do I have to go in here? Oh! That's happening automatically. There are other ships. Restart point saved. Oh, those ships are way bigger. What? Oh, way bigger than mine. Would be so cool if these were other players. So nobody else is here. Interact. Welcome to the Galactic Trade Network. Terminal boot sequence. Login initiated. User admin syspots that. Alien Colonist encounters. Words collected 1. I know one single word. The alien language. Most units accrued. Ships destroyed. Beam survival. Space exploration. Sell items from your inventories. $329 per piece. I think I can sell that if it's easily constructed from common oxides. When I really need it, I can get it. Golden metal spear used to temporarily increase the processing power of electronic lifeforms. Conductivity within an entity casing is strategically increased. Casing. Resulting in faster analysis and research. Doesn't sound like I need that. Can I sell that? It gives like a lot of units. 24,000 and I only have like 1,000. I'm gonna sell those. Holy shit, we're rich. Well, 13 per piece. And that's actually quite a lot too. Plutonium. There's nothing else we can really sell. In the starship inventory. Building charge. Edible product much loved by the Gek. Allows big traders to release delightfully scented packets of gas for a prolonged period of time. Okay. It sounds like catnip. That drug stuff for cats. Catnip gas packets are considered an art form and the truest representation of the Gek soul. I think I'm gonna keep it because I might be able to convince one of those Gek people with that stuff. Gonna keep one shielding shard at least, I think. Neutrino module, value computer part, a much favored trading item. So that's something you can sell and don't really need. Trade commodity. Let's sell it. I hope it wasn't too important. My understanding it's something you just sell to get money. Sorry, I won't play League of Legends right now. Maybe later on. I just bought this game and wanted to play it for a bit. I'm sorry. Power canister, two room in light metal alloy traded through the galactic outer edge. Buy one for 47,000. Okay, that shit's expensive. Okay, let's get out of here for now. Continue exploring the space station. Oh no! We need Atlas passes. How do we get Atlas passes? Well, if you guys know how to get those, you can tell me in the chat if you want. It's not like a huge spoiler. Okay, let's check out the other side. Still haven't found anything to make my inventory space bigger. No. Okay. I'm quickly gonna go to the toilet, get something new to drink, and then I'll continue. See you in like 2 or 3 minutes. All right, I'm back. Hey, thank you. Yeah, well, most people are only interested in me playing League of Legends. That's probably why I don't have that many viewers right now. Let's get going again. Head off into space, and then you guys can choose where you're gonna fly next. I just nearly crashed into that other spaceship. Yeah, that's the planet we just flew on some minutes ago. Pew pew. Okay. Yeah, fuck it. Discovered. Undiscovered. Arrive in 3 hours. Okay, let's see what else we can. Oh, fly to. ZJ184. I think that's the planet I started on. Oh, there's the bacon. Or beacon, not bacon. Okay, you could fly to, let's call it Hikum, or UO61, or we could just head off into space and fly in a random direction and see where we get to. Could also be interesting. We can gather stuff while we're at it. I guess Tamium is like extremely common. Don't think I need too much of it right now. See, this one looks interesting. I think I'm gonna try to get there. Arrive in Indefinite. I guess that's pretty far away and it's really huge. Or it's just bugged, I'm not sure. Let's go there. Start the boost. Or pulse engine. Okay, 1 minute and 18. I'm fine with that. The game is called No Man's Sky, it just got released yesterday. And it's something like Minecraft with like an infinite amount of planets you can fly into. You can gather resources, build stuff, sell stuff, buy stuff, upgrade stuff. It's like a huge sandbox game with space. Five seconds. I'm just gonna leave the boost on it because it will probably stop once we reach. Yep. You reach the atmosphere. I have to say it again, I like it so. No! No, no, I don't want to fly out. No! So cool that it doesn't load when you land your planet. Oh! There are buildings. Oh shit. Oh shit. Please! No! I forgot to use the brake. Let's do a 360. And land. Oh, spaceship landing. Weather radioactive, flora abundant, fauna typical, sentinels passive. So there are all planets where the sentinels are aggressive. Camp Dwarva. The fuck is that ship? Looks super strange. Interact. Oh, hey there. Oh, my standing is valued customer now. Amr Ushiesti. The pilot clicks its beak to indicate that it's open to trading. It might also be open to discuss the sale of its starship. I don't think I want to buy another starship yet. Buy items from the life form. Kerite sheet. There's nothing I don't have. Don't think I have that micro density fabric. Extremely versatile and used throughout the galaxy in exosuit multi-tune and starship technologies. I like important. I think I'm gonna buy one of those. I have so much money now. So much money. Bye bye. Okay, let's get into that station. See what we can do. I don't understand a word yet. The air around the beak lifeform smells foul. It seeps into my exosuit and makes me gag. Noticing my expression, the trader pecks at an element it carries. It breaks the unknown substance into pieces, then swallows each whole. There's a deep gurgle, and the trader emits a gas packet that smells delightful. The creature wipes its empty hands and beams at me with pleasure. With carbon dioxide is the only option we have. Or we could just leave. I think I'm gonna just try and thank him with carbon dioxide. The overjoyed trader pecks happily at my gift. It thanks me with its own generous offering. Oh, jetpack booster. Operates automatically once constructed within user's exosuit. Nice. Yeah, it's slightly lagging when I'm landing on a planet, but not too much. Total boot sequence. Sell items from, oh, that's Galactic Trade Network again. We don't need that right now. Radiation protection stabilizing. Oh, that's where we came from. Radiation protection stabilizing. Like 80%. What did we accomplish? Met two aliens. I think we need a Atlas key for that again. Locked door, Atlas pass required. Like always. Oh. And that looks like an X-wing. It's probably the same again. Okay, let's build the other building. Oh, where's the entrance? If it even has one. Plutonium. Oh, there it is.
Radiation protection.
Hi. Attendant. Definitely not gonna read that out. The lifeform's eyes widen in surprise when I go to talk to it. It leans back and watches for sudden movements. It's very clear you've never seen anything quite like me before. I mime that I can't speak its language, and increasingly reassured, the big trader indicates that in exchange for certain elements, it's willing to help. Well, let's give it 10 iron. Maybe he helps us to learn the language. The grateful trader clicks its beak. It teaches me some of the dialect of its people. You have learned the gag word for hi. Alright, you wanna smoke up, buddy? Wanna get high? Well, I guess the height is meant. Okay. Where are we gonna go? Back to the ship first. Ouch. Really gotta read up on how I can increase my inventory size. Hey Pew Pew Raven, nice to see you. W to take off. Alright, let's go. Okay, that's the question mark. Let's fly to the question mark. Maybe there's something neat. Slower. Perfect landing, right next to it. Restore point saved. So that's the first time we found a point to save. Platinum destroy. I'm not sure whom this belongs to and if I can destroy it without getting someone in a bad mood. Am I supposed to destroy it? I don't have anything explosive. Doesn't look like I can do much else. Oh, let's load up our life support thingy. Exosuit. Life support. Gonna use Tamium. Which is like extremely common. Oh! That's a lot of iron. And a new plant. and plutonium. Oh, we found gold. No! Man, that guy scared me. Okay, let's see. No! We have zero free slots. Is there more gold? We can still stack gold. We can't. Okay, that's a problem. We have zero inventory slots and I'm constantly full right now. It's okay, I understood. So guys, how do I increase my inventory size? Can I upgrade my laser? Or does that really happen automatically? Install technology. Ah, okay. Boltcast, a combat focused weapon. Users advise that isotope elements such as carbon are required to recharge. Use can result in targeted entity death. Many beam lasers strengthen to speed up terrain destruction. Okay, we're gonna build that. Dismantle? No. Beam focus sigma. Faster mining beam process on resource rich materials. Plasma launcher grenades. Plasma launcher grenades. Okay. Guess we don't have that yet. Don't really need the bolt cast. Like, the only enemies I have are those small robots right now. And they're really, really dumb and weak and can't do anything at all. So I'm gonna upgrade the laser beam. But we still have the same problem of not having any space left. We can't stack different stuff onto each other either. Exosuit, insult technology, Manchi exosuit. What about if we patch equipment, jetpack? Really, I'm not sure I'm supposed to do that. Let's quickly try out the upgraded laser and see how fast it is. Okay, that's much better. Can actually get one of those without stopping and overheating. There's so much iron I want, but I have no space. Let's get into the ship. Let's see if we can find something else. Maybe we can find an alien station that sells us more inventory space. Okay, there's another question mark that we're gonna fly. What is it? Land. Probably can't gather it up anyway. Oh, I think these are new. Temperate, timid. All right. Female infant. Okay. So what's that? Remnants of Rumatiusu. Okay, that's new. I convulse as I reach out and touch the beautiful stone marker, my mind filling with a deadly knowledge of the true history of the Gek. We are the masters of galaxies, the overlords of the cosmos. Each foe will submit with bended knee to the almighty Gek dominion. We are the first spawn. Look upon our works and despair. Seek help with language. My knowledge of the Gek increases. You have learned the Gek word for Gek. All right. Back into the spaceship, I guess. And get to the next question mark. Don't want to hear that anymore. Haven't analyzed those palms, whatever they are. I'll do that quickly. This looks like a huge trundle pillar. Thank you. Okay, back to the ship.